everybody. Lewis here. I'll give you a little breakdown of the bike. This is a 2019 KTM 790 Adventure S. I've been on the road for 6 days, 3,000 miles from Connecticut. I am now near the Canadian border in Montana. The bike has been excellent. Averaging 500 miles a day, I'm carrying nearly 100 pounds of camping equipment. Been camping out every night, running down these fire roads up past Glacier National Park. People stop like idiots. The top of the hill. we're stopped in the middle of the road at the top of a blind hill. Not like a car where you get stopped. Motorcycle gets stopped suddenly. Fall down.